Hello, people of the internet. This is Mr. B. I'd like to welcome you back to Saga Frontier Remastered. Now, this isn't going to be a proper episode. I'm just putting this up here so people can see the grinding if they so wish before we go to meet Kylan. Because basically, like I said, I'm going to get our runner-up team to the point where they can help us out in case we are in trouble. Just to let you know, though, I did test blue off-screen. I forgot to do that on-screen, but Jackal Sword does not seem to work with any of the spells. I think I misremembered things, and in the old game it was like you had to get a spell so you could do the Jackal Sword's attack, the Sullied Fang. So, a little more different. But also, while I was off-screen, I was getting some money back so we could get some more gear for our mechs. So, as you see here, getting back to this fella, we got multi-slash for T2, and I think that was it. But as you can see here, well, we can talk to him and can show you. I bought a couple hyper blasters and particle cannons, a few big missiles and heat bazookas, because that will work specifically with the engineer card due to his abilities. So, I will see you guys later, and I'll, talk to you when we get back to Kylan, but right now, we're just gonna do some grinding, so, feel free to watch, maybe just put us, on the background as a little distraction you can look to once in a while, but, I'll talk to you guys later, you have a great day, I'm gonna go to, Sai's tomb, because there's a bunch of mechs there, and, we'll just make our team stronger, so, I'll say goodbye for now, and I'll see you next time. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.